Good night, everyone. Thanks for coming. I appreciate y'all being here, supporting different things going on in the Latin American community. This is a little group that we formed over the last two months. We've been preparing this music from places like Bolivia and Peru. I've been learning under René Hugo Sánchez, my instructor, who just played a wonderful sicuri. And we're going to be playing some more tunes for you guys tonight. Thanks for joining us, and here we go. The first one's called Dos Palomitas, which means two pigeons. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
palmeras, palmeras, which means palm trees. This next tune is called Chiri Wairita. And René was telling me that that means cold breeze, right? Cold breeze, which we're starting to get a little bit of these days. So get ready for the fall, everyone. Here we go. Oh, it's by Sabia Andina, also a really popular Bolivian folk music group. Sabia Andina.
Thank you. aquella cita quiero cantar y en mi pecho quiere llevar hasta que me muera. Chiriguarita te de llamar, con aquella cita te de cantar y en mi pecho te de llevar hasta que yo muera.
Song was composed by René. He composes a lot of music, and it's called Mamakena. He's gonna be showing off one of his, well, not his instrument, but one lesser known instrument from the Andes called the Mamakena. So it's this really big wind flute. Usually you'll see the smaller one he's been playing called the Kena. This one's a bit bigger. It's called the Mother Kena. All right, here we go.
Thank you. Okay, this next one is called Sikuri. Sikuri number one. Very vague, but Sikuri is a type of genre. So it's characterized by its rhythm. So we're gonna give it a shot. Thanks. Opportunity to introduce the band. So on percussion with a chascas and the bombo, we have Niska. Over here on the wind instruments, the zampoña, the quena, the ronroco, which is a form of the charango, kind of like the baritone charango, we got René. And myself, I'm playing the charango. My name is Nadim. Thanks everyone for being here tonight. We got a few more songs. This next one is called La Puna. Yeah, La Puna. This one here is gonna be René. Yeah.
everyone. Appreciate it. All right, we have one last song. Thanks everyone for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed the movies. Thanks for the VLAFF for having us this year. Always doing such a great job at organizing community, bringing together different places from South America. You know, we're all different, but you know, we all come together and try to support each other's cultures and communities. So thanks again, everyone, for being here.
Thanks so much, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the next movie. Enjoy the rest of the festival. There's lots of good movies.
Have a good rest of your weekend.
Cut.